Go, go! I say go! Wow! That's some chewing little son of a gun. Wow, I'm impressed. That 4.0 did the job. Cool.
That's how you do it.
All right, that's how you do it. Cool. Look at them knobby tires.
What's that?
Look at that. Some knobs on there did some chewing.
I'll give her a whirl.
All right, he's going to go through the middle now.
He acts like he's scared.
Yeah.
Bobby don't get it.
Not Bobby.
Not Bobby.
Remember the...
No, Bobby.
A little.
A little?
Yeah. Only from being around Albie.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's a good shit.
Remember him? He's the crazy guy. He does a Bobby's Wheeling Adventure. Check it out. When we went snow wheeling. He's an animal.
That's awesome.
Oh, he's
down here. Okay. Hey, you got a little leak coming out down there. Going for the ride, folks. Alright, going for the ride. Thanks for the ride, lady. Remember that? That was one of the... Okay, I think I'm going to go over here and kind of stand in the bushes here and get a look. I'm going to have to get this tree out of the way, and I should stand right on the island. This tree's right in the way. We're going to come over here. We'll run over there after. Covered in mud anyway. Yeah, that thing must have a locker in it. Gotta have a locker in that thing. That thing went right through there like nothing was chewing. Okay, hope you can see this. It's hard to see. Here he comes. Going through the middle. Go, 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 go! They're still going, go! Whoa! They're still going! I kinda like that thing. Wow. Come on, Bobby, work that baby. Well, looks like we're pinched in between one of them rocks now. Yeah, we're pinched pretty good. Yeah. And that thing bubbling.
Blub, blub. My
outboard
motor.
Yeah.
Stay right there.
Yeah, don't open the door. What good boots do. See? That's zip the fireman. Uh-oh. He locked it. Uh-oh. There, look at that. Well, that's how you get in there without getting wet, folks. Lift the hatch up, bring the wheeler in, hook her up. Well, That rope I got was a real good investment. $50 investment. Used that thing I don't know how many times. Alright, got the Yamaha Grizzly. 660. Uh-oh, only one end.
Is she hooked?
Oh, it's already tied on. It's already tied on or no?
Did they hook him? Hooked it around the leaf spring or something. Yeah, but there's nothing else. Hey, I take both sides. Take both sides.
All right, Forerunner's gonna pull him out. That's some bubbling going there. Out of a mud hole. Chain into the loops there and hooking them up. Okay. Tried to cover my pumping boots. Okay, Super Yoda 94 with his new motor. Last time he's pretty much burned his motor up. Wow. Okay, jump over here. Oh. Right through there like nothing. Even went backward. Gonna cover me. Look at that thing. Whoa! Flooded me out. Woo! Boy, thing is an animal, folks. That thing's unstoppable. Alright, here we go on the other one. I'm gonna pull them out. I don't know, we may need the animal to pull him out too. Oh, he's gonna try. The animal! Yeah. I'm gonna hit the tree! Tommy's got a tree behind him, so if he goes, he's gonna smack it.
Yeah, he's gonna hit that tree if he don't.
Got him! Boy, that tree was a close one. Is that a nick on the tree over there? Wow. Alright. Look at that, I got the gas tank right in the back. I'm gonna put the fan in the back next. And get mud in it. Whoa.
Metal
deep. Yeah, I ain't never done it in the world.
I thought the tire. Oh, I've got a little more left too.
Broke the
gear locker in the back
again.
Yeah, I think he's all set now. Yeah, we got the crew today, folks. All right, we got all the trucks out. Thanks for watching.